you're a patriotic American, you know there's a lot of dangerous things out in the air these days.
Open discussions, public debate, dissenting voices aren't going to protect my family from terrorists. A good American supports his president and his country. With the right kind of leadership, we might not even need the duct tape.